Hey guys, so I won't take much of your time, but I really wanted to do this, speak to you all, and I know I'm late on this one, but it's totally fine to say something or speak on something that I hope everyone will connect with. So can a candle really give justice to someone? Can it really do? Please ask yourself this. Now the question arises, hum kya kare? What should we do? We can't change the rules, we can't change the law, then what we really can? If I have to answer this, then I would definitely say, we can try at least to change everything, sab kuch, yeah, literally sab kuch. First, we need to change. When we blame our country for any kind of violence, or any kind of thing, we point finger towards ourselves. When we talk about changing rules, when we talk about our liberal rules that India has, we blame ourselves, right? Let's talk about Afghanistan and Syria, who are also in queue for doing violence on women. Yes, it's true, as BBC News has provided the top 10 countries list. You can definitely check that out. Pick up the emotion. If you really care, then go for that dare. Laws are made to ensure everyone's safety, to ensure everyone's right to be safe. Aur main ye nahi keh rahi ki laws ka galat fayda uthao. I really don't want that. अदरवाइज हम सब ने एम आई टी यूनिवर्सिटी का केस तो देखा ही है एंड दैट वॉज अ प्रूफ दैट लॉज वर मिस यूज यूज योर एनर्जी इन अ राइट वे टू बी मोर विजिलेंट टू बी मोर प्रोटेक्टिव एंड टू बी मोर केयरफुल वाई आई कॉन्ट फील सेफ एट माई ओन कंट्री क्या मेरा घर मेरा नहीं है इंडिया वॉज फास्टेस्ट ग्रोइंग कंट्री इन टर्म्स ऑफ startups, business, technology and what not. We all have witnessed it. But the thing is, are we really worth it? क्या हम सही में इस चीज़ के काबिल हैं? चलो थोड़ा आज के बारे में थोड़ा भूल के थोड़ा टाइम में रिवर्स जाते हैं. Because Steve Jobs once said, you can't connect the dots looking forward. You can only connect them by looking backwards. एंड होप दे विल गेट कनेक्टेड मीन्स हम अगर आगे की सोचेंगे आगे के लिए कुछ करना चाहेंगे वी हैव टू लुक बैकवर्ड्स सो दैट वी कैन वर्क ऑन दोज थिंग्स एंड ट्राई टू इम्प्रूव दैट इन द फ्यूचर अकॉर्डिंग टू वेदास भगवद गीता कुरान एंड इन मोस्ट ऑफ द होली बुक्स वुमेन्स आर कंसिडर्ड टू बी द मोस्ट प्रिशियस गिफ्ट्स द ऑलमाइटी हैज गिवन यहाँ पे फेमिनिज्म को बढ़ावा नहीं देना चाह रही I really don't want to because I feel why feminism if we say men and women are equal kyun feminism ko badhava dena kyun kehna ki women should be empowered kyun us cheez ke liye fight karna we should understand the importance of men and women for a society not just only men not just only women Mahabharat Ramayan us time se chala aa raha hai द्रौपदी का वस्त्र हरण माता सीता का कैद होना इज अ सेइंग यत्र नार्यस्तु पूजयन्ते रमन्ते तत्र देवता विच मीन्स वेयर वुमेन आर वर्शिप्ड गॉड्स रिजॉइस देयर आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि वुमेन को तुम भगवान बना दो आई रियली डोंट वॉन्ट दैट आई एम जस्ट सेइंग एटलीस्ट रेस्पेक्ट देम दैट विल बी इनफ अभी 6 दिसंबर 2019 को वी सी सज्जनर encountered the 4 rapists for the Hyderabad rape case made everyone proud and I felt that India is changing in a way where are we heading to do we realize kaisi sthiti aa gayi hai kyun ek ladki ke bag mein hi pepper spray hota hai every violence on women that occurs the accused should be hanged to death by hanging at least unke sar to jhukenge aise nahi to waise hi sahi every acid attacks every rape and any violence not only one woman on anyone because everyone has the right to be safe as citizens we should understand that at our personal level, and we should work for it to make everyone feel safe. So what can we really do? I feel the accused and the guilty. क्यों उनके सर को ब्लैक मास्क से ढकना? Why to hide those faces? उनको लेके जाओ. Make them stand in front of the mirror and make them ask. Are they able to look into their own eyes? वो खुद से नज़रें मिलाने के काबिल हैं? Won't be able to do that. I'm pretty sure. Because they have the courage to tear apart a woman's body, but they don't have the courage to look into their own eyes and say that they have done a hell of a crime. Chalo, ye sab to baatein ho gayi. So what can we really do? As citizens, we need to understand at our personal level that we have to work for it. We have to make everyone feel safe. We have to earn our responsibility towards our country as a citizen. There are social boundaries, they need to be dropped. Most importantly, education, sex education, which is really important. What could be the consequences of such a crime? People should know that, so that they think twice and 1,000 times before doing this. Gandhiji said, be the change you want to see. As an individual, we have to change. We have to change so that our country can change and everyone can feel safe. Everyone can walk with their heads high in the society. Just think about it. So a lot of people will come charging towards me after this. मैं ये content के लिए नहीं कर रही, ना ही मैं subscribers या views के लिए कर रही. I really wanted to talk on this topic because I felt that somewhere, and I hope that I was able to connect something with you people. And yeah, thank you so much for watching.